Hey guys, what's up? Hope you have a great day. Kian here, and this is his Sunday review. So this vlog is gonna have a lot of confusing parts because one, it was something like 2 weeks of vlogs in one, from Azaria's review into Kendo and into the longest day probably I ever had, that I had in a long while, I must say that. Then assholeness and Tommy knows being a dick. Other than that, yeah, it's gonna get back on track from this week, probably with some more vlogs. But last week was good. Last week had everything. So what else can I say? Just watch the vlog. Just watch, right? So see you guys in a little bit. Peace. Hey guys, what's up? Hope you're having a great day. Kian here, and I'm back. Well, I didn't go anyway. Just missed last week's on the review. And the only thing I can put up to that is this time. It was a sort of busy end of month kind of thing, so I had to get myself sorted out a little bit with a couple of stuff. And I really didn't have time to vlog. So today is Wednesday, right? I have some nice stuff this week, so I'm gonna put it in. We started the beginner's class yesterday in Kendo. Was really nice. The turnout was marvelous. So I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of that. Show you guys how the class looked and that kind of stuff. A little something nice, something small, something a little snippet, you know, a little small stuff. Today, well, I woke after that training yesterday, so yesterday was the kind of messed up day. PSR training in the morning until about 2:30, right? That is kind of weird, plant and safety regulations type training, something. Straight into beginner's kendo from 5:30. Straight into advanced kendo from up until 8:26. Because I was running the evening class, because I was running that class, I went until 8:26. Then straight into work from last night 9:00 till this morning 8:00. Then work again from 8:00 until 4:00 this evening. So good times, right? That's how we gotta say good times. Other than that, today does not look like one of the days that it would be really productive on the people work. Might be one of them days where, you know, sorry for my operator one. It's gonna be a kind of tough day for him because I think he's signaling the air, I think he's bad signaling the air, so he'll be doing some stuff today if they have anything real outside of the way to do. But that's it. Baby is on holidays, so look out for something outside of the car vlogs with her, right? The daddy daughter time in the car with her, and that should be it. So Wednesday vlog done. If anything else randomly pops up today, or decide to talk about anything else, I will vlog it and do it. And I think I'm gonna mix the vlog with a little bit of the nonsense that's talk on Facebook, because I realize typing out stuff, people don't really hear my tone, they don't understand how I say the things, and So like if I write that person is an ass on Facebook, they might hear like you're an ass. Or like horse use assholes. You know? It sounds a little different. So I'm gonna try to like topics that really bother me. I'm gonna vlog about it as well. So I'll leave a little probably a day. Like I had a day for this already. I feel I'm gonna bring that back. So I'm gonna bring back the asshole of the week. So that will kinda incorporate everything. That'll be like on a Saturday. Friday or Saturday. Yeah, Friday or Saturday. I'm gonna do the asshole of the week. So that will entail anything that happened during the week that really got under my skin or had me a little confused. So yeah, that'll be it there. So until the next vlog, peace. Hey guys, what's up? Hope you're having a great day. Kian here. Right, so just came home from work. Sent Miss Madam to go and get some pizza. And you know, some of the side stuff because, hey, it's that kind of night before the holiday, you know. Eat and get fat. That kind of life, you know. Ordered, what it was, cheesy breadsticks? Cheesy breadsticks from Domino's, right? Now we know it late, you know, we know it little. It's that, probably that time, you know, that time of the night, you look at the close up and shit. But how it is, right? You can make a cheesy breadstick, right? Without cheese. I don't know how they do that. So this is what Domino's sent over, right? If you look carefully, you will see no cheese. No cheese. No cheese. The entire fucking thing have no cheese on it. Right? Unless this was some new healthier version of make you healthy ploy from Domino's to sell you shit that doesn't have cheese in it and you get healthy overnight. I don't know what else this is. This is not even on the menu. So the Cam Lion say, well, you know, this is something new behind the menu. And the thought you said, he just wanted bread and ketchup. You understand? So Domino's, oh yeah, ending up on my blog. Okay, fucked up. So Domino's, this is what they go, what's it called Domino's? Domino's, they go Martin, and he went opposite Starlight. Huh? Yeah, went opposite Starlight. Y'all fucked up. Y'all fucked up big time. So somebody had to pay for it. So they $55 right here. This bread and ketchup is $55. So you, somebody needs to sort that shit out. But until then. Hey guys, what's up? Hope you're having a great day. Keon here. And this is Asshole Saturday. That sound good. I know it sound good. I hope it sound better than the other. Hey guys, what's up thing for Asshole Saturdays? But no, I'm just kidding. Today is Asshole Saturday. So this is what I'm gonna do. On Saturdays now, I'm gonna bring back anything that I find to be of an asshole level onto this day and let you guys know what happened. This week I had two events that both persons decided to get on like assholes in two separate situations. One was a family member, and well, I won't talk too much about that until that goes further. It should be funny as hell. But when that goes further, I will let you guys know how much of an asshole that person was, and I will present some stuff to you guys, and you guys could make the decision, because I further argue with stupid, and to be honest with all you, it reached a point where respect has to be earned instead of just given, because you're probably older or you probably do this and you probably do that. Yeah, I think it's the point where it had to be earned and the truth had to be said, and a lot of truth have to be said. So I'll leave that one as is. The other asshole for the week, this person decided to drive on the right lane at 40 to 50 kilometers from the Beetham straight to the flyover, right? Straight to the flyover. Now, my thing is, everybody have the right to drive under the speed limit however you want to, but causing traffic purposely, to me, is a dick move. I don't have the picture to post up here. If I find it somewhere, let's post up right in the corner here. This B15, I don't know what it was driving the vehicle, if it was a man or a woman. When I passed the vehicle, it was already, I don't know, my vision was blurred, so I wasn't really seeing what was driving the vehicle. But the person drive like such an asshole, and you make it so hard for everybody else. You inconvenience everybody else on the road that day. And even then, you kill a pedestrian, because you let the guy crawl, you stop mid-drive, right? You stop, you mash hard brakes by the Beetham to let the guy cross, right? While everybody else passing kind of fast, right? Because you're driving slow, you decide to stop. Well, I am right behind you, right? None of your brake lights working, so me only realizing that the guy waving to you to stop, that's the only reason I stopped. Was that I've been in your trunk, right? You sir or ma'am or animal, whatever was driving the vehicle, you're an asshole, right? I hope I can really get find the picture, because I'm sure a lot of people saw you that day and wanted to hit your big stone. Trinidad has a rule where you have to drive 80 kilometers on the highway. That is it. If Trinidadians will understand, the easiest way to avoid traffic is that if you're going, let me say, 80 and below, try to stick to the middle lane. Let people who try to overtake you go on the right lane and then cut back in. There was a sign back in the day, I don't know if it's still there, keep left except when overtaking. That should have been the new law instead of this 80 kilometers nonsense. If that was enacted, trust me, a lot of accidents could have been prevented. These people making this thing made people cut in, all who wanted to pass, because you're driving considerably slower than the speed limit. So the speed limit is 80, you're driving like 50 or some shit like that. You have people now cutting in to the left lane, on the center lane, to try to cut back onto the right lane, because you have about 8 or 9 car lengths in front of you, and you decide to coast. You, sir and or madam, are a total asshole, right? And I'm really hoping I could find the picture, because it was PB PBC or some shit like that. It was shipping B15, a green B15. And my god, I need to start walking around with rocks. Like for assholes like you, because I've been trying something for the past couple of months, right? When I'm driving on the right lane, especially like in the night and stuff, what I will do is give a nice horn, nothing aggressive, very nice horn, or I'll flash my lights to see if it would, if the person will remove themselves, go to the right, go to the middle lane, and then come back. And it has been happening. People, there are good drivers down here. There are people who are very gracious on the roads. And to see somebody doing that purposely, you were driving like that on purpose. You could have gone in the middle lane. I had enough room for you to go in the middle lane. Enough room to go in the left lane. But no, we decided to be a con that day. And I really hope I could find your picture. I flashed my phone, so you might be lucky. But I'll find you again. Somebody will take a picture again. If you see this green B15, I think it's PBC 50 something. It was 50, 59 something. I'll find it. I'll find it. But that's it. That's it. It's a tough asshole. Saturday is very good. So that's it for now, guys. I'm in work until Sunday evening. Today's Saturday. Yeah, so I'm work until Sunday evening, and I'll come back Sunday night. Like around the same time here, and I'm doing this vlog to work until Monday morning. So good times, good times. But yeah, we'll see how this works. Peace!
Right, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the vlog. Please like and subscribe. Share the vlog. Let me know what else you all want me to add to it. I added back the assholeness because a couple of people asked me what happened to Asshole Fridays. So I added that back. And yeah, any suggestions, anything like that, feel free to message me. I don't bite hard. You know, so send it for me. Let me know what's up, what's happening, what's going on. And until next time, peace.